dispatcher. You're under arrest.
This is Officer Detective. Send backup. We got two robbers on the run for attempting to rob a bank.
Well, unfortunately, you can't send any backup. Hold on there, Detective. I'll see what I can do.
Chief! Aw, man.
Hey, Big Brother, the one time's after us. What do we do?
Hey, do not ever call me Big Brother ever again. Call me Anon. Now, though, we're gonna have to take out that cop. Now, I'm gonna have to get my mask after we take out the cop, and then it will amplify my powers, and then the money is good as ours. Deal?
Deal. Aye, Anon.
You'll never get away with this.
Oh, I think we can, because I have the power. And yet, you still came and chased us like a brave man. For that, you deserve death.
Oh yeah, we killed a popo. Let's go rob a bank.
Yeah, the police did say they were busy with another major thing. So yeah, let's go rob the bank. But first, I gotta go get my mask. It will amplify my powers. And then we'll go rob the bank. So you watch and stay and watch the perimeter.
Wait, what about the vigilante?
Don't worry about him. I'll go get the mask, and he's busy with another thing. So I'm gonna go get the mask and stay here, okay?
Got it.
That superhero vigilante. Don't worry, I'll destroy you soon enough.
Guess I will destroy you.
Home sweet home.
Roy, good to see you there, buddy.
You too, Don.
Good job killing those corrupt traitors. You know, they never paid us back. Now, it's time to get them back. I want you to kill Lucio's daughter. She's at school right now.
Wait, I thought we were only killing Lucio and his mercenary friends. You didn't say anything about their family. They're just innocent people.
He killed 300 people without batting an eye. Now he can't even do this? Can't believe it.
Trust me, I can't sleep at night. I only kill people who deserve it. Rapists, murderers, the corrupt. Innocents don't have to die.
Damn it, boy! You can't walk away from this. Even if you think you did the right thing by killing those people. If you do, you're a coward.
Rather than a soulless person like you, Don.
You will always be a killer! Always!
Yes, Chief?
Stay. Here's a progress report of the suspect that we captured. His name is Tyrone. He's from the Mafia, but he has a brother. His name is Anon. We have to be on the lookout for him.
I'll be right there.
We'll be right back.
Hey guys.
Yeah?
Do you guys need a job?
What do you want?
Oh, just robbing the bank.
What's with that mask?
Don't worry about it.
Alright.
So for now, I need you to do a job for me, and I'll pay you all $50 trillion. Deal?
Deal.
Deal.
Alright then.
Now, are you sure that this vigilante has his green card for being a superhero?
Yes, sir. He's been working with us for 2 years. Bringing down criminals is his specialty.
Excellent. He's going to make this great city of ours great again. I think he's going to do a great job.
You called?
Aw, Stick. Thank goodness you came. There's been another break-in at the same bank. 3 robbers and a masked freak with powers.
I'm on it.
Please do take care of it, Stick. Otherwise, you can't make this city great again. And please, take care of this criminal scum legally.
Okay, bigly. Man.
Everybody get on the ground! Give us the money!
Do not move!
Check the perimeter. Get the money.
Where's the money?
Okay, I'll transfer it to you right away.
Should be all set.
Good. Now, the vigilante could be here in any second. Protect the bank at any cost. The right civilians on. Will be held hostage this year. Now let's go.
What?
What was that?
He's good. Here.
Back on the car.
I'm here.
What's wrong? Oh! He's here. Stay there. So we finally meet the famed vigilante. You took down my brother, and for that you gotta pay. And you're not gonna mess with this bank heist. What's wrong, hero? Do your martial arts crap. Oh wait, you can't, because I have powers beyond your imagination. Now, you die. I'm gonna read your mind now. You monster!
It's just the earthworm.
I'll take that off.
You'll never get away with this, hero.
He did it.
Yeah, but look at their injuries. This man is not to be reckoned with. He needs to be watched.
Yes, I finally got it.
Hey Tyrone, out of jail early?
Oh no, not you!
Oh, you spilled your coffee, mate.
Ah, oh, shit.